Hi guys, today I'm cooking creamy mushroom sauce. I'm using 4 cloves of garlic chopped finely and 1 medium size of Holland onion. Cut it into dice. Rinse the Swiss brown mushroom and pat it dry with a kitchen towel. And now you can slice the mushroom. And now you heat up your pan and add in 1 spoon of butter. Once the butter is melted, you can add in the mushroom and saute it for a couple of minutes. Saute the mushroom for 2 or 3 minutes and then you can add in the garlic and onion. And now you can add in some crushed black pepper. And now I'm gonna add in 2 pieces of chicken cube. Once you see the onion is already soft, you can add in the milk. I'm using 1 liter of milk. So bring this to a boil and then give it a taste, and if it's not enough salt, then you can add in some more salt or pepper. Because we are using chicken cube, so it will be salty. So only add in the salt last. If you feel you need more salt, then you add in some more salt. So this is salty enough, I'm just gonna add in some pepper. And now we can add in the corn flour, add in little by little. How to know if it's thick enough? You can carry the spoon and see how thick it is. Alright, it's almost ready. What you can test is lift up the spoon again and use your finger to draw a line. So this is the thickness you are looking for. And now you can off the fire and it's ready to serve.